Hey girl, is your man as scruffy as a billy goat before his yearly shearing? Do you wish he was sporting the smooth look of a real ram?
Ram.
Touchdown.
Say hello to the Ramscaper, the secret to keeping my head in the game and my presentation on point. Papa Ram taught me everything I know, including the art of Ramscaping. And I've been following in his hoof prints my whole life.
Aw, piggy bank.
Quarterback.
Quarter. With the quarter in the piggy back.
It's turned me from small young buck to real deal ram.
There's a lot of football.
Ramscaper. Don't be a sheep.
I want you to want me. I need you to need me. I love you to love me. I'm begging you to beg me. Shout out my old bouncer.
Who is this?
Put on a brand new shirt. Get all money from work if you say that you love me. Didn't I see you crying?
Yeah!
Oh, didn't I see you crying? Feel it all along without a friend, you know I feel like dying. Oh, didn't I see you crying? I want you to want me. I need you to need me.
Keep it going for the Rams.
Run and tell all of the angels this could take all night.
Sounds good.
Think I need a devil to help me get things right. Hook me up a new revolution. This one is a lie. Sat around laughing and watched the last one die. Now I'm looking to the sky to save me. Looking for a sign of life. Looking for something to help me burn out bright.
Yeah!
And I'm looking for a complication.
The Emmy goes to...
Ooh, maybe an actor?
Ram!
Oh, wow.
I mean, come on.
What can you tell us about this clue?
I'm going to add this to my collection.
Whoa! Dude!
No.
You got it?
Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home. Please take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mount Mama, take me home. Country roads.
Hang it on! Eight time!
Emmy Award winning superstar sportscaster, my man, Joe Buck. Yo, what a night.
I did it.
You did it.
I did it.
You did it.
Street guessed it.
Man, he called it.
Go!
Eric!
How do you guys know each other?
When you pointed at me and then kicked it to me, I was like, well, clearly we know each other or something.